Yo, back to day 8, so back to the Monday. I'm just going to have a quick run through what I've had today. For the next couple of days, basically just going to run through it. Anything different, I'll try and get a picture up, because most of the stuff you're seeing are basically repeating some of the stuff from last week. Now, I think I mentioned this on one of the other videos, I did reach my goal already. So I've reached what I thought would take me a month to do. It's basically took me about 5 days. Now, I knew the stuff that I had, once I'd cut it out, would have a big effect, but I didn't realise how big, alright? I didn't realise it'd take me 5 days to get 5% body fat off, never mind a month, yeah? So, my goals have changed a little bit now, so I'm trying to keep the percentage body fat I've got, but trying to just add weight on, okay? This is just for my sport, again, this is just for athletics, because the more lean muscle mass I get, the quicker my times will get, so basically, you'll notice that over the next couple of days, I'm trying to eat more, okay? So, if you're wondering why, then that's why, okay? So, it'll change a little bit. So, don't worry too much about what I'm doing. It's just to give you a couple of ideas as well, because I'm still going to try and keep it pretty healthy. So, let's have a look at what I've been having. So, Monday, first thing, I had a banana. Again, just before the 6:30 session. When I got back, I had a mushroom omelette. Been quite liking these last couple of days. Then I had one of the bread rolls and butternut squash. Couldn't even read my own writing there. I had a handful of almonds later on, and then I had salmon, brown rice, stir fry bread, veg, and hummus. Can't even speak today. So that's pretty much it for the Monday.